It's my favorite part. Thumbs up. Go! And that is the first goal of the Boise State Abraxans. What we got here? Ooh, that was a nice pass off. Look at them guarding him.
Why didn't he hit his own team?
He didn't.
Oh!
Oh, that was a good beating. All right. What's going on?
Can you tell him to come see me? He's a senior.
Yeah, that one between the trees by the tripod.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Ezra. Oh, Ezra.
No, there was a donut talk.
Stu wins that one.
UBC?
No, he was with United States. Utah State.
He's goofballs. Stu got awarded Flyest Snitch last year at the World Cup. And I asked him, I was like, is it because you're the hottest or the best or what? And he goes, it's like it's not about being the best, because I wasn't the best. He's like, but it kind of is. And he's like, no, he's like, I'm just, people like me because I played with the crowd and stuff. He is very fun to watch.
10-0.
You know who that redheaded reminds me of? The one that has the red hair? Of Malfoy when he plays. He's all mean. Or Marcus Flynn.
Right. Oh, that was a pass? Oh, beat. Boise State has the ball.
Do you think our kids will follow this tradition?
I hope so. At least they'll be more open to it. There's actually a few siblings that are joining the Boise State team this year. Where, like, their older siblings are graduating, the younger siblings are starting off, you know? So I think that's pretty cool. The thing about it is that, like, where's the quaffle? Oh, Stu's got the quaffle. He's going for the goal. Oh, we fell. Who's got it? UBC's got the quaffle. by the time our kids are able to like play this, I think it's going to be like a much bigger thing, you know? Like maybe even covered by ESPN or something. Like maybe not the college games, but like the World Cup or whatnot. Oh, that was. Oh! What just happened there? Oh, Winston's got the ball. I know, right? Oh, did they get him? I would think that would count.
You just hit him in the face?
Ooh. Oh. Are they still going? Well, yep. Come on! No, it wasn't in. Yellow card.
Casey's my boy!
To who? Because it wouldn't stop being a
Thunderbirds. Yeah. Okay, so they have to play a man down for a couple minutes now. Go! All right, so the quaffle in the hoop is 10 points. It looks like they're just doing like 1 point on the scorecards because sometimes the points can get up into the hundreds.
Come on!
Oh! There goes Stu, like lightning down the field, and he's going for the goal, and he gets it! Woo!
Look at him running.
Andy's doing a victory lap.
Take one of their groups.
I'm six.
We should totally take pictures of all this stuff.
Right. And Stu again!
Runner, look at that!
He is fast. All that time being a snitch has really paid off. All right, Abraxans! Boise State!
The other guys need to step it up because they don't even have.
I know, UPC needs to get it together. Oh!
Did you just say the F word?
I think so. So, Canada just had some games recently, and the junior varsity team of British Columbia, the British Columbia Quidditch Club, got third place at that tournament against University of Victoria, and they got 100-0.
can see that.
Just like, right? It's like when things just start like happening and they just start going, you know?
The snitch is getting ready. Number 79?
Yeah. It's a little early.
Is it?
Yeah. But you know what? I've kind of noticed that about them. That sometimes they're a little late and sometimes a little early. Because I'm marking the time, you know? All right.
Are they getting pinup t-shirts?
Oh, looks like UBC was given the ball for some reason. Oh, come on, come on, come on. No. Is the goal? No. Thanks. Yeah, so currently it's 50-0. Boise State Abraxans against UBC Thunderbirds. Ooh, there's a kind of a fake out there. Throwing the ball to Stu. The lightning drift lot. Ooh, and there's a good pass. Hey! Go! I don't know if I got the goal on tape. Oh! Well, it looks like the goal is knocked over. The refs are meeting. Oh, red card.
Why?
Against who? Illegal tackling, I think?
It's his second, I think.
Oh.
Is it his second yellow?
Was that against UBC?
No,
it was Boise State.
Oh, okay. All right, UBC is giving the ball. And it's a goal. It's like a penalty shot. That's fair, though. Uh-oh, Brian the Train Brixler just joined the game. Let's see who he mows down this time.
And the red-headed one, too.
Oh boy,
gosh,
we got the trio.
Oh my god.
The Abraxans are not messing around. For shiz. And there's a good pass. And he's heading towards the goal. Oh no, close miss. And UBC's got the quaffle. They're right up the field. Oh, there's a good pass. And he goes for it, Stu blocks the ball. Brian Bixler has the quaffle. Passing to Stu, the lightning drift lot. And you can hear his fan club out here in the distance. And he's casually walking the quaffle up the field.
Nobody even noticed.
Oh, he got bludgered, but Brian has the ball. He throws it. And it's a wild throw. Oh!
I'm supposed to do that.
Number 95 tried to kick the ball. did not succeed. All right, Brian's going for the goal, and oh! An assisted goal by number 10. That was a great shot. Oh, and the quaffle's been picked up by 95. Pass back to Bixler. Who passes to Stu? The... And Stu is skipping up the field. Here he goes, breaking loose. Passing to number 97.
From the other team.
Oh, 97 on the Thunderbirds. Now UBC is walking the ball up the field. And, oh, Thunderbirds still have a quaffle. They're going for it. It's blocked by number 10. And the Abraxans are coming up the field. Thunderbirds are getting into defensive positions. Stu is encouraging his fan club. They're one of the other lower level teams. Because they can't afford jerseys like the upper level teams. And because these guys all have a sense of style. Alright. So here we are. Thunderbirds. Face it off. And here's the play. Pass over. Oh, blocked by Stu. Number 95 has the ball. He's running it up the field, or at least trying to. He's been bludgered. Bludgered? Yes? No? And the game's been paused to fix the hoop once again.
I think they broke it because I heard a snap.
Right? As long as it's not a player that's, like, snapping. I shouldn't be laughing. Brian. This is just too funny. I can't tell if they're trying to distract him or what. It's a distracting
They call the ref. They need to return. That was pretty funny.
All right. Brooms up, balls back in play. And here we go. Stu's breaking out and goal, goal. And we are at 80-10, Abraxas versus the UBC Thunderbirds.
He totally got that right.
Brian's a rock. You guys aren't gonna get a response out of him. I lost the peanut gallery. Here we go. Oh. Ryan. I know, it's so fun though.
Snitch. Snitches get stitches.
Yeah, they do.
I don't know. We're at 20 minutes, so it should be any time now. Oh. And it's pass. And, oh. And Thunderbirds have a quaffle. Running it up the field. Oh, and he's getting tackled. Passes to 97.
That was an easy win for them.
Oh, they got a goal. That seemed more of an accident than on purpose, but it counts. That was a pretty interesting goal, huh? Mm-hmm. It kind of just bounced in on its own accord. Whoever is casting spells on the field needs to stop. Not allowed. And Bixler, the train, has the ball. Ooh. And number 10 has the ball. He's going for the hoop. And he makes it. Yay. That's it. Goal.
For who?
Boise State Abraxans. And they're at 90-20 now. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I saw that go through. Now UBC has the ball.
They're cracking me up.
And Thunderbirds get a goal, which brings them up to 30 points against the Abraxans 90.
This is a good game, huh?
Oh, and Stu gets the ball. He's breaking out, trying to get past these Thunderbirds. And he goes for a pass. It's a little wild. Thunderbirds have a quaffle. Trying to get past all the Abraxans. And he breaks loose, running down the field. There's a pass.
Come on. Oh.
And it's fumbled. Abraxans get the ball. Stu has it once again.
Oh, that was a nice ball.
Bringing it up the field. And he's looking for a way through. And, oh, Fletcher tackled, no. He throws it back to number 11.
The snitch is getting ready to come out.
Snitch is getting ready. So are the seekers. And he's on the field. Snitch is on the field.
Let's see if anybody knows.
The Thunderbirds have the quaffle again.
You're the man, Holley. You're the man. I got you.
Bringing it up the field. And, oh, there goes Stu, the lightning down the field, going for the goal, and he gets it.
Why did that guy just say, let him go?
He probably thought he got hit by something or something. And the snitch is out. He's casually hanging out over here next to the little snitch ref. And the seekers will probably be let loose soon.
Right now.
Thunderbirds have the ball.
This one's coming up.
Oh, here comes the Seeker. Boy, Braxton Seeker's coming for the ball. Oh. Some kind of call.
Oh, I didn't see that guy.
Uh-oh. Man down. Medic's been called in. One of the Thunderbirds players might have dislocated their shoulder.
Minute 40. My headband started to fall off, and I thought I had a second to fix it.
Everybody's taking an E.
What does that mean?
They're taking a minute so that they can fix up the player. We're back. The UBC player that was injured has been removed from the field.
I wasn't sure you told me to remind you.
Everybody is getting back to their positions. The snitch is still out.
He's getting fixed over there.
Poor guy, that sucks.
He can't even lift it that high. I think he's fine. I think it just hurt.
I don't know. I saw him do like this thing.
Oh.
All right. Mount up. And we're back in play. Stu's caught the ball. Making his way down. Looking for a
Get
hole.
The
oh, the snitch is running. The seeker for the Abraxans is all over him.
He just needs to end this game.
And I haven't seen the seeker from the Thunderbirds.
He's over there.
Oh, he is over there. The seeker from the...
Why isn't the other one doing anything?
Abraxas. Oh, here he comes. He's looking for a hole. He's found it. He's really going for it. He's trying to be sneaky, that seeker. Oh.
And that guy has a...
Sorry.
Stu. Huh? What did he say?
Something about the spectators.
Spectators are hard.
Uh-oh, what's going on? Illegal snitch grab?
Maybe.
All right. And we're back on. Number 11 has the quaffle. He's running with it down the field. And goal! In the meantime, ooh, the snitch is, tackled.
But it was an
illegal
one.
Yeah, it doesn't count if he's down. He's back up, being fixed up by the ref. And a goal by UBC Thunderbirds. Oh. The snitch is doing his best to keep
the
guys
from
touching him.
He's coming.
And we're back on. Oh! Doesn't count. He got beat is what happened.
Oh. I thought the other one got beat.
Oh.
He just needs to tackle him.
He can't take it if he's on the ground, though. Oh, now he has to run back to his goal. Got his broom stolen.
He can take his broomstick?
Yeah. Stitches have a lot of freedom.
Where's the other one? Oh my goodness, the other one just...
All right.
Where are the bludgers? Where are the beaters?
Yeah, where are the beaters? Oh, that was a good tackle by the snitch. And the hoop is down again.
The other snitch is right there.
Oh.
Oh.
The Abraxan snitch is relentless. It looks like he's being covered by number 14.
Where's the other one?
So what? Close. Oh!
Oh!
Does it count? Does it count?
Why?
Does it or doesn't it? Does it or doesn't it? Because he pulled it off while the snitch's shorts are messed up.
Oh.
So they're trying to decide if it counts or not. And it's good! All right! So they get 30 points.
So it's like.
So that's 70 to 130. The Abraxans still win the game. Congratulations, Abraxans!
Go time.